we are more often frightened than hurt, and we suffer more in imagination than in reality.